Good morning, guys. Can you guess what this one is? I think we can be fairly sure that's a butterfly. And this one looks like it's got good sized slots to go together. I haven't modified it at all in the editor. It just seemed to have good sized slots anyway. So I'll peel them off and see if we can put it together. Right, let's see if we can assemble this one. This one's going to be the opposite problem to the other ones because the slots are too big. So it's going to slop around. I'm going to have to glue it. I can work out which way round it goes. That's going to be the one with the legs on it. As you can see, that's very loose. The legs are all the same size. Yeah, looks like the legs are all identical. Have to glue it. Which actually means it's going to take longer to do. I've got to wait for the glue to set each time. It's a sunny day at the moment. There's big clouds out there, but the sun's shining through at the moment. what else we can do while that glue dries. Much too big the slots on this. They usually have the opposite problem. I could have got round this by printing it thicker. I print it just 1 millimeter thick. If I'd have printed it 2 millimeters thick, that would have matched the size of the slots. One's being awkward. Wonderful stuff, super glue. When you don't want it to stick something together like your fingers, it works perfectly. On the positive side, it does stick this PLA very well. How's these other bits go? I'm just trying to work out which way up they go. I would think that's got to be that way, hasn't it? So I did the fly with the gaps much too tight. The bee, I opened the gaps out using a saw blade, and this one's gone the opposite way. They're just too big. Right, we'll give that a few seconds to dry and then we'll do a close-up of it.
Thanks for watching. There's always more information down in the video description, and if you like this video you might like this one up here, and you might like to have a look at my channel over here, see what else I do. Thank you for watching.